now playing on the ESPN and ESPN app.
All right, so Goran Dragic, for those who didn't see earlier in the game, that left foot injury had him go back to the locker room. You see the frustration, and he is doubtful to return. Meanwhile, Bam Adebayo had a couple of tough collisions, that time with Dwight Howard, and this time with Dwight Howard. And as Rachel just reported, that left shoulder.